You raced first, so let's just remind ourselves of your time. Your time was 43.50 seconds. Heather, your time needs to be under 43.5 seconds to avoid the jump. So let's see your time.